launch world nuclear response drill. Donald Trump tried to corrupt the 2016 election, alleges prosecutor. Pakistan hopes to get new IMF loan, that is International Monetary Fund, by early July, said by finance minister. US, Russia sit for the shutdown at United Nations over nuclear weapons in space. National news. Civil society organization approach CEO seek action for ECI against Modi. Congress promised Sharia law in India in its full manifesto, said by Yogi Adityanath, who is the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh. Supreme Court to pass directions in EVM BBPAT case today. State news and last news. SRP, Sikkim Republic Party, urges concerned authorities to remain vigilant to prevent post-poll violence after election results are declared. Admission open for BSc Nursing at Sikkim Manipal University. Last date of application is 3rd May. Entrance exam on 8th May. And today last news. Music in Motion Dance Academy is organizing all-style dance battle, one versus one, on the occasion of 10th Foundation Day. The organizers informed that competition is being held on 28th April at Wellness Park, that was in Gangtok, with cash prizes for a winner. And thank you.
Honorable Principal Sir, all the faculty member and non-teaching staff, myself Roshan Lohar from DIET. Today, thought of the day is, your good karma and faith in God will make you win. So try to worship and pray so that it could be you will free from anxiety, depression and all in this materials world. Thank you. Have a good day.
My name is Marina Tamang and I'm here for the conduct of short quiz competition. And the first round is for class 5 to class 8. And before giving answer, please raise your hand. Question number 1. In which year Sikkim officially became a state of India? I repeat, in which year Sikkim officially became a state of India?
Class 5 to 8.
Question is for only class 5 to 8.
Class 5 to 8, raise your hand.
Okay, so the answer is 1975. Question number 2. When is Sikkim State Day celebrated every year? I repeat, when is Sikkim State Day celebrated every year? That's the correct answer. Answer. The answer is Kalpana Chawla.
Canada. Question number 5. Who was the first Prime Minister of India?
Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru.
That's the correct answer. So the second round is from class 9 to 12. Question number 1. What is the SI unit of electric current? I repeat, what is the SI unit of electric current? No. Okay, so the correct answer is ampere. Question number 2. Which gas makes up the largest percentage of the Earth atmosphere? You can answer from there only. Sorry?
Nitrogen.
Yeah, nitrogen is the correct answer. Question number 3. Who is known as the father of constitution?
Dr. B.R. Ambedkar.
Thank you. That's the correct answer. Question number 4. Which is the highest civilian award in India? I repeat, which is the highest civilian award in India? So the correct answer is Bharat Ratna. And the last question is, RBI was nationalized in which year? I repeat, RBI was nationalized in which year? Okay, so the correct answer is 1949. Thank you. Have a great day ahead.
नेसनल एन्थम जब सक्छ तब चाहिँ हामीले के गर्नुपर्छ भने क्ल्याप गर्छ होला त जस्तो हामीले क्लास सकेर सर म्याडमहरूलाई थ्याङ्क्यु सर थ्याङ्क्यु म्याम हुन्छ नि त्यसै एसेम्ब्ली सकेर हामीले के गर्नुपर्छ क्ल्याप गर्नुपर्छ ओके क्लासलाई डिसमिस गराउनुको लागि कसरी गर्छ भने अन्त जो सकेर के गर्छ जे हिम ओके के गर्छ यसले गर्दा चाहिँ हाम्रो इन्डिया हाम्रो नेसनलिस्ट के हुन्छ हाम्रो नेसनलाई पनि के हुन्छ रेस्पेक्ट हुन्छ ओके हामीलाई जहिले हाम्रो नेसनलाई के गर्छ रेस्पेक्ट गरिबस्छ त्यो कारणले ओके त्यो पनि गर्नुहोस् ल सो स्कुल अटेन्सन स्टार्ट द नेसनल एन्थम 1 2 3
School dismissed.